because I think that being a woman makes you a bit boring talking about the energy projects, about the energy issues, but all of us understand, despite this, we understand that this project that we're celebrating today is a historical event, and it's a symbol of independence, and it's a symbol of freedom of all the countries involved in this project. As it was said before, we were struggling for this for many years, and finally, we achieved our independence. We are free and we are proud of this. This project is a symbol of our friendship, and the symbol is also the symbol of Azerbaijani people to be prosperous, to be wealthy, and to have many friends. And I think we have achieved this. Good luck to us, and thank you.